how you doing?
Great, how are you doing?
I am super fantastic. Here we have Danny. Danny is the store manager of Shoe Hall. How's everything, Danny?
Everything is great. I'd just like to take this time out to say happy holidays, happy new year. So all the great customers we have, all the dedicated staff that we have here at Shoe Hall. Thank you.
Wonderful. We have Richard. Richard is the owner of Shoe Hall. Richard, every time I come into this place, it is busy with customers. How do you explain such excitement here?
It's actually very simple. We have a very easy recipe. We offer the most up-to-date fashion styles at ridiculously inexpensive prices. Or like we like to say, the latest styles at crazy low prices. 50,000 pairs of shoes. Every pair of shoes, 1088 or less, none higher.
Wow. Danny, what's your biggest complaint you get from customers?
The biggest complaint I had is closet space. They'd have nowhere to put their shoes.
Guilty.
Very guilty.
Absolutely. Richard, what's the one thing that has happened that you never expected to happen here before?
Probably the distances that people travel to come to our store. We've had people from, right, would you agree? We have people from Jacksonville, Tampa, Orlando, Miami. We had a busload of women come in from Port St. Lucie.
I know, I ran into those ladies. Not one left without more, they all left without more than one pair of shoes. I can tell you that.
Oh, yes.
You guys have a lot of fun things going on. Which events, what are some of the best things that you had done here in the store?
We've done some great marketing events, and they were very productive. But undoubtedly, the best events that we've done are the charity events. I mean, we brought in a busload of teenagers from the Boys and Girls Club and gave them each two pairs of shoes for Christmas.
Awesome.
We did
awesome.
An empowering weekend. We sponsored a local filmmaker, Gary Davis. We've done toy drives, bike raffles. So that's the most rewarding stuff. Great stuff.
It's nice to see business people who appreciate their customers and the staff as much as you guys do. We hope you much success in this community and years to come.
Thank you.